Hello, and this is the Pikachu Gaming here, and today we are back with more LEGO Star Wars Skywalker Saga. Now let's just hop straight into this, because I don't want to wait any longer. We're going to finish episode 2 today, so yeah, that's exciting. Sorry. Alright, we gotta go. Quick, we gotta get Mace Windu away from everyone else, if you remember what happened last episode. Wanna get someplace else on the planet? Mace, run for your life. Alright, we can finally go to Geonosis through space travel. Yeah, screw Geonosis space. And off we go! See ya, Mace Windu's going on a wrecking spree. Oh, I can barely see you. Geonosis cell skin hive. The outskirts of the arena. Alright, let's go. Oh, it's already a level. Jeez, we're having levels really close together now. You see the
here. We decided to come and rescue you. Good job.
Okay. Yeah, we better break in soon or else we're dead. I mean, they're dead.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Well, there goes Padme's.
Just relax, concentrate.
What about Padme?
She seems to be on top of things.
Grab the blue sun.
Really, this time.
Which one first, Master?
Take your pick. I'm not too fussy. What large claws you have. Come on, Kenobi. Your Padawan is watching.
Just keep whacking it!
That's it! Let's keep going!
I like some subs first. Get up. Oh, I forgot. Let's go.
I don't think it can take much more.
No, we still got a while to go, Obi-Wan.
Stay focused. Just one left now.
One out of five. I'm breaking all the sandcastles. I think I'm gonna get a mini kit if I do it. Leave me to my sand castle business. I know you're a boss and everything, but I'd really like to have my sand castle. I don't have a sandcastle. This is lost sandcastle. Mini kit, I knew it. Alright. Now, get off Padme. I can't see a thing.
Master Windu. How pleasant of you to join us.
Yes.
This party's over.
Brave, but foolish, my old Jedi friend. You're impossibly outnumbered.
Just like Suku right there. He lost his cape.
Droid army. Obi-Wan was right.
Then war will soon begin.
Look around, Master.
Wait, that's 3PO's body! 3PO! We need to find 3PO's head. No, I...
Bounty Hunter!
No! 3PO head, where are you?
Stay alert, Masters. This bounty hunter is clever and well prepared.
Well, he's up against one of the most skilled Jedi alive.
Does he mean me or you?
Let's find... Buddy, I got your head free. Die, Padme.
Thank you. more than fireworks and a jetpack to defeat a Jedi.
You tell him, Master Windu.
Yes! Thank you, Master Mundi. Supportive as always.
Okay, I'm happy with a second kite. Frick! There he is. Oh!
Jedi dogs!
Dogs? We have no such thing on Glian Cell. Perhaps your wit would insult me more.
I literally can't tell where I am. I'm not letting my death happen. Let me guess, they're gonna blow it up. Oh, he's actually...
The Jedi have amassed a huge army.
My master will never allow the Republic to get away with this.
Sorry guys, just turning off the alarm.
I will take the designs to Coruscant.
The Death Star plans.
They will be much safer there.
If Dooku escapes, rally more systems to his cause. He will.
Look over there! It's Dooku!
They're using... Well, Padme's only legs now.
I can't leave her!
Don't let your personal feelings get in the way! Follow that speeder!
In there. Continue your story.
We must follow Dooku into that stronghold up ahead.
Padme, she...
We have a job to do, Anakin. What do you think Padme would do if she were in your position?
She would do her duty. How are we gonna get up there, Master?
There'll be something in that wreckage we can use. Come.
Good to see you're alive. We were following Dooku this way, but we took a direct hit. Knocked us out of the sky like a sack of Corellian spuds. This gunship isn't much use now, so if you need it for parts or Jedi business, help yourself.
Woo! The Battle of the Jedi. Final level of Attack of the Clones. And we're pretty early into the video, so we might be able to do the first level of Revenge of the Sith. Is he having a shower? He's having a shower, isn't he?
We're trapped.
Bathrobe Dooku!
It is imperative that Dooku does not escape. We can worry about our exit later.
Yes, Master. Which way shall we proceed, Master?
It matters not. So long as we reach Dooku before he flees the planet.
Just because he's trying to flee doesn't mean we don't have time for sub collection. Collect the subs, destroy his speeder.
If he asks, it was like that when we got here. Understood?
No! My staircase! I was gonna use that! Three hits! My staircase! Oh. Wrong side. That's Obi-Wan, you... that was another way to open the door. I don't care. I like the self.
It's awfully dark in here. Dooku obviously doesn't have many guests.
A purple sun. Oh, that was so awesome. Purple suns are worth the most.
This is the right way. I can feel Dooku.
I can feel him too, Master. Oh, sorry. It's very dark in here.
Oh!
Wise move, Master.
Aha!
Time to make our big entrance. Remember, keep your head.
Here we go.
Welcome back, Jedi. I trust your Padawan is behaving himself.
We'll take him together. You go in slowly on the left.
I'm taking you.
No! No, Anakin, no!
This time we didn't get.
Far beyond you. Now back down.
I don't think so.
Sorry, Anakin, you're in the way. That was actually a good dodge.
I'll let the locals have their fun with you first.
Fight us yourself, Dooku. Or are you tired already?
Steady, Anakin. He's trying to rile us up. Don't let him.
Oh, I didn't even mean to find this mini kit. You know, destroy.
It's futile being down here. We must get him back on our level.
Oh! This is genius!
You have interfered with our affairs for the last time.
Throw my lightsaber. Can I use this again? No.
We have to get him back down here.
It's becoming unsteady. Alright, let's slice at him.
I've had enough of this mild interruption.
Yeah, we did it! Yoda!
I've become more powerful than any Jedi, even you.
Much to learn. You still have.
Yoda! Get back! Get all your soul.
Master Yoda, how are we going to reach him?
An ally to us, of course.
Be on your lookout. And that's how Obi-Wan died, because he was unconscious and couldn't grab the high ground. Anakin lost his hand.
My old Padawan, this is just the beginning.
He's got too much stuff.
Anakin.
I love how he sets his right back up.
Welcome home, Lord Tyrannus. You have done well.
I have good news for you, my lord. War has begun.
Excellent. Everything is going as planned.
3PO's got a body. Attack of the Clones episode complete. Whoa. I think we'll have time to start Revenge of the Sith. Alright. We unlock Yoda. Episode 3, Revenge of the Sith. Let's do it. A long time ago in a blah 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 far away. Boom, 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 Episode 3, Revenge of the Sith. War! The Republic is crumbling under attack by the ruthless Sith Lord Count Dooku. There are heroes on both sides, evil is everywhere. In a stunning move, the fiendish leader, General Grievous, has swept into the Republic capital and kidnapped Chancellor Palpatine, leader of the Galactic Senate. A separatist droid army attempts to flee the Bethiah capital with their valuable hostage. Two Jedi Knights lead a desperate mission to rescue the captive Chancellor. Boom, 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 boom. Ba-dum, ba-dum. That's an exact recreation of the opening. Yep, exact recreation. Pew 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 pew. Ah, see, my man.
General Grievous' ship is directly ahead.
You guys are the best. I never thought I'd make it to retirement, but here I am.
I laughed way smaller than I should have. Anakin's just eating the party cake.
The Chancellor's signal is coming from the observation platform at the top of that spire.
Why do they not suspect anything?
R2, stay here and guide us.
He's like, no!
No need for another commotion. Let's just quietly extract the child.
Quiet enough, Master?
High ground man himself!
Useless Jedi! You arrived too late, and now you're...
R2, can you get us out of here?
I hope he knows what he's doing.
You shouldn't have doubted him, Master.
No way you're getting... We're in a level. This is the first time we haven't started with free roam.
Now then, R2, lead the way.
Okay. Are you okay, Obi-Wan?
Ah!
You now, R2.
The core is being blocked.
Quick, get the money.
I sense Count Dooku.
As do I. Let's press on.
I'm dead again. We've seen you, Joylica.
We don't have time for more distractions. We have to get to the Chancellor. Right on cue.
Strike! But backwards.
I think R2 is starting to enjoy this.
Are you glad he came along now?
Quite.
I still died. Let's go.
You all right?
Count Dooku.
I've been looking forward to this.
They're really dumb. Count Dooku, rematch!
Powers have doubled since the last time we met.
Good. Twice the pride, double the fall.
Get help, you're no match for him. He's a Sith Lord.
Chancellor Palpatine, Sith Lords are our speciality.
You know those Jedi!
Anakin, help!
Yeah, get them!
Anakin!
You can always count on the count.
Oh, come on, Anakin's right there, but no, you go for the third one back.
You can do through it, Count.
You will not get the better of me this time, Count.
Oh, Obi-Wan, you could have learned so much more under my teaching.
Nice. One hot lip.
The Mandalore scheme guest.
Seems we shall be having an audience.
I want my sons.
This is fruitless. We take out one, and another returns it.
No! Help grabbing me and grab Anakin. Anakin, how about you do some work? Another happy landing. Here we go!
Strap yourselves in.
Not so worry. Not so worry.
I'm appointing you to be my personal representative on the Jedi Council.
The Council elects its own members. They'll never accept this.
I think they will. They need you.
Another happy landing.
He said it too.
No.
Chancellor Palpatine.
Surely with Count Dooku gone, the war will now come to an end.
The Senate will vote to continue the war as long as Grievous is alive.
Oh, Anakin.
Uh-huh. I've missed you, Padme.
Something wonderful has happened.
Oh, that's wonderful.
What are we gonna do?
I don't care if they know we're married.
Anakin!
Come, Anakin. Our presence is required at the Jedi Council.
Out for the count! troop back up. Anyway, guys.
You were appointed to the council by Palpatine. What an honor.
Of course, Master. It'll be interesting to see what all of you old Jedi get up to in there.
Huh. We aren't all as old as Yoda, you know. But with age comes wisdom, Anakin. Never forget it.
Yep, but...
I can't wait to finally put an end to this war.
One step at a time, Anakin.
Yep. Anyway, that's the end of this episode, guys. So, Anakin's gonna do his first act of being a Sith and throw a plant pot off the edge. And that's how Anakin became a Sith. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching, and I shall see you all next time. Goodbye!